other businesses, bro. It's also within their rights and freedom to turn away people who don't wear masks.
But being that it's lingering on, I don't see it as being...
That's crazy.